need to stop making so many white girls.